Dear friends, in this segment we are going to look at multiplication of more than one matrix. I am going to look at a matrix A which has elements 2, 3, 1, 4, 5 and 6. These are elements of the first matrix. I have a second matrix which is matrix B having elements 1, 4, 5. And somebody is going to tell you, find AB. AB means matrix A times matrix B. So let's arrange and see. Our matrix A, I'm substituting here to get 2, 3, 1, 4, 5, and 6. Then our matrix B is, I don't put any sign here, the meaning is we are multiplying. So I have a 1, 4, and a 5. Please make sure you first write the orders of the matrices. The order of this matrix is a 2 by 3, and the order of this matrix is a 3 by 1. Please be very careful, because this is where the case of the matter is. If I'm to multiply this matrix with this, this number of columns here should equal the number of rows here. So after writing the orders, this value should equal to that. I've written the order of the first matrix, I have got 2 by 3. I've got written the order of the second matrix, I've got a 3 by 1. This value is the same as that. So the meaning is, the number of rows in the first matrix, the number of columns in the first matrix is equal to the number of rows in the second matrix. These ones can be multiplied. The resultant matrix is supposed to have a matrix which is 2 by 1. 2 by 1. So the remaining values, this one, the number of rows in the first matrix by the number of columns in the second matrix, makes the or the matrix which we call the resultant matrix. How does this matrix look like? It is supposed to have two rows by one column. It's supposed to look like this. It's supposed to have two rows by one column. So usually when I want you to understand very well, I go back this side to the resultant. Where is the location of this matrix? The location of this matrix is first row, first column. The location of this element A is in the first row, first column. So because it is the first row, first column, it means what I have written here, one represents first row, first column. It means what we are going to multiply here is first row, first column. I'm now going to have, this is the first row, first column in the second matrix. This one is the first matrix. This one is the second matrix. So the first row is 2, 1, 5. Then in the second matrix, the first row is 1, 4, 5. So what we multiply is in the first row by the first column. I'm now on the answers. I have this value multiplied by this to give me a 2. Then you add, this one is multiplied by that, which gives a 4, plus this 5 multiplied by the 5, giving us a 25. And then to get our B location is found in the second row, first column. So it means the value for this will be second row, first column. It is found in the second row, but first column. So what you have mentioned here is what you multiply this side. So I'm going to multiply second row by the first column. It is 3 by 1, which is 3. by 1, which is a 3, then plus 4 by 4, which is a 16, plus 6 by 5, which is 30. When I simplify this, I'm getting this plus this plus this, which is 29, 31, and this is 46, 49. And this, the order here is 2 by 1 of this matrix. I give you another example. In my example 2, I'm going to look at the scenario where I have matrix A having 4, 1, 2, 1 multiplied by second matrix, which is B, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And somebody is telling us to find AB. Our AB means I'm having a 2, I'm having a 4, a 1, a 2, and a 1. I'm substituting in AB into 2, 5, 3, 6, 4, 7, 8, and 9. I have said, for us to multiply these matrices well, the first principle is to look at the orders of this matrix and that one. We are writing them down below to get a 2 by 2, that's the order of this matrix, and the order of this matrix is a 2 by 2 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 by 4. So, after writing these orders, this must be equal to that one. It means this matrix and that one can be multiplied. So, if they can be multiplied, the next step is the resultant matrix. The matrix we get when you multiply this and this is having the order 2 by what? 2 by 4. 2 by 4 here. How does a matrix of 2 by 4 look like? It has the following elements: A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and A. That's how it looks like. 2 by 1, 2, 3, 4. So when I multiply this by this, this is what I'm expected to get. Now the question is, what do I do to get A? To get A, you look at its location. Its location is found in the first row, first column, which I'm writing as 1, 1. 1 is the first row in the first matrix. 1 is the first row in the second matrix. So you make sure you just look at this. Where is it located? It is located in the first row, first column, 1, 1. Where is this? It is first row, then second column. Where is this? First row, third column. Where is this? First row, fourth column. This in the second row. I'm having this one is second row but first column. This is second row, second column. This is second row, third column, and then second row, third column. So what I've written here is what you basically apply this side. First row, first column. First row, first column. I'm applying this by this to get 8. Then you add this plus that to get 10. To get my C here, it is in the first row, second column. That's what you should apply this side. First row, second column. 4 by 3, which is 12, then 2 by 6, which is also plus 12. To get our E, it is first row, third column. First row, third column. So you multiply this by this, which is our 16, plus 14. We shall get our E. To get our G, it is first row, fourth column. First row, fourth column. It is this by this, which is 36 plus 18. case, we have field ACEG. Now we go to this one. How do we get our B? It is B is found in the second row, first column. It means we multiply second row by the first column. We shall get this B. We shall have this by this, which is 2 plus. It is this by this, and this by this, which is plus 5. Then to get our D, second row, second column. Second row, second column. This plus this, which is a 3 plus a 6. Mm-hmm. We go to our F, second row, third column. Second row, third column, which is 4 plus 7. This plus this times this plus this times that. Lastly, our H will be second row, third, fourth column, second row, fourth column, which is 1 times 8, which is 8 plus this times that, which is 9. When we add this one, we are getting our 18, we are getting our 24, we are getting our 30. We are getting our, this is 14, this is 15, 4. We get a 7, we get a 9, we get a 11, and we get our 17. The order of this matrix is a 2 by 4, and it is this one,